So this is just a quick video. It's Thursday, September 19th, and I am at the a place that's kind of interesting. It's a water faucet that's actually on a pipeline that brings water to some communities in the desert. So hopefully you can hear me. It's a bit breezy. Started this morning at about 7,000 feet elevation, and actually yesterday during my hike I was at 9,100 feet at one point. So but I started about 7,100 feet. I'm at about 800 feet I think right now, and 1,800 feet, and I it's about a 15-mile hike, and I got here in about 7.5 hours. So not too bad, but it got pretty warm near the end, and there was no water for the last 15 miles, so you had to basically 20 miles on the trail. So this is the only place you could get water, but 2 miles from here is the highway, Interstate 10. So if you had to, you could make it there and then go to either Cobazon or I think it's Banning, it's called, I'm not sure. So anyway, tomorrow I might just go into Cobazon. There's a native casino there, and just go in for breakfast maybe and then go back on the trail. My next water from here is about 14 miles. So if I'm thinking if I go into Morongo Casino first, then I can make sure I'm well hydrated and be able to make it to the next water source, which is a river. And then from there, just continue on a lot of elevation. So I'm coming down into a valley, and then tomorrow and the next day I'll be climbing up to the 7,000-8,000 foot level again. So, but there's lots of tent sites and lots of water on that side, so I'm in no rush. I'll take my time and stop and at a tent site that has water nearby, and I should be good. So that's what I'm doing right now. I'm just actually I'm gonna have supper. It's about 4:30, a little early, but I'm hungry. I hadn't really eaten much today, and unfortunately it's a bit breezy, and I'll probably have to live through that all night long. But oh well. So that's an update for you, and hopefully you'll hear from me soon, another day or two.